It is Wednesday, April 21st, 2021, here at Harris Farm near Roper, North Carolina. And we just put the patch cone roller in the field here. And they're just absolutely typical death. The reason that this land here is pre-planted, it flooded, and there are big pockets of trash. But we've got video where it's just doing good. They won't have to run the gutter in front of it everywhere, but they did got some trash issues in places, but they're doing an absolutely beautiful job. Absolutely beautiful job. Wow.